Hey everybody, Yuri here. Now that Apple has released the iPhone 15, we've been getting a lot of questions about whether our Motive products are compatible with the USB-C iPad Pro. Let's take a look. If you can hear me right now, good news. My MV7 is plugged in directly into the iPad Pro. As you can see, my gain is set to 15 decibels, I have a high-pass filter on, and I have some medium compression. So now, the MV7 is fully compatible with the iPad Pro, and I have complete control of it using the Shure Plus Motive audio app. And now, here I am talking into the mighty MV88 Plus, and it is plugged in directly into my iPad. And as you can see, I have all of the settings that I would expect to be able to control the MV88 Plus. I have it set to 90 degrees, I've got the limiter on, I've got a compressor on, I've got a high pass filter set to 75 hertz. I even have it on left-right swap because the microphone is looking directly at me. So the MV88 Plus is completely compatible with the Motive Audio app on the iPad Pro. Hey, what about the MVX to you? That's a USB-C device, right? Well, it is. However, it was designed to be used with laptops and desktop computers. So the MVX to you, you can connect it to the iPad Pro, but the best you're going to get is some very, very limited functionality that looks something like this. So in general, we do not recommend it. So where does that leave the other Motive items, the MV51, the MV5, or the MBI, for example? Well, none of those devices were originally designed to be working with USB-C, so if you can get them connected in the first place, you might be able to get some functionality, but you might not. You'll definitely not have full access to the Motive app. So we do not recommend using any of those devices with the iPad Pro, even if you can somehow get it connected. And there you have it. If you've got an MV7 or an MV88 Plus, you are good to go. Those two devices are fully compatible with the iPad Pro. If you have an MVX to you, even though that's a USB-C device, it was designed to be used only with laptops and desktop computers. If you have any other questions, please leave them in the comments, and we'll see you next time.